I think our favorite for a number of years has been an organization based in Berkeley, California, called Seacology, S-E-A-cology. It is the leading organization, nonprofit in the world to save habitat and culture on islands around the world. They have done 400 projects. And the average size of the project is $25,000, which is not a lot of money for us, but it makes the world a difference to these little islands. And they have field representatives. I help them expand that concept. And they, the field rep who's living in wherever, Fiji or Madagascar, has the ear to the ground, and they hear that some little village is planning to sign a contract to cut down the rainforest, or to a fishing contract, which would really mess up the coral reefs. And so the field rep goes, he talks to the village chiefs and says, "Hey, I heard that story. Is it true?" And they go, "Oh, we're so sorry. It is true. We don't want to. We don't want to do that, but we need the money." "So what do you need the money for?" "Well, we need a new school. We need a new community center." He says, "Well, if Seacology paid for that, would you give us a conservation easement?" They said, "Where's the paper? We'll sign it right now." It's a fantastic organization.
That sounds like a fantastic organization. And who wouldn't want to be the person with their ear to the ground in Fiji? I'll take that job. Can I?